What you making there?
Are you filming me?
Mm-hmm. I'll let you do the onions.
Good. I don't like them all. It's chunked up. It's just like too much onion in one.
Yeah, but they're thin sliced, so if you bite it, it's still... You think? Mm-hmm. From the Cento?
Yeah, I didn't care for the flavor of those.
Let's hope so. I bet the pizza was amazing.
Well, this should be even better. Because we'll have better sausage on it. For you, better cheese.
Delicately putting it on. There's last night I just dumped the whole thing on. I was like, spread it around. Had you ever had an upside down pizza before last night?
Nope.
Never? Never had a Chicago upside down?
Nope.
Chicago style upside down? That's so much my favorite.
Well, not necessarily, because then after we were eating this last night, you said that still you like the other pizzas that you made better.
I do, but you know, it's just a matter of perfecting the dough. So. This style, the way I like this pizza, piled with cheese and toppings and veggies and then the, all that sauce.
Are you
going to
go get some basil?
Huh?
Are you going to go get some basil?
Yeah. Here, put some of that on.
Okey-doke.
Oh, that looks good. Okay, time to go get some basil. Our little basil plant got stripped of some of its leaves last night. And tonight, too. Got some basil there. One leaf there. One of the bigger ones on the bottom. Grow, baby, grow. So we can make some more pizza. Don't go too fine. Strips like you saw me last night.
See, I'm not gonna do it right.
There we go. Perfect. Okay. killing me. You're torturing me taking so long. Just videotaping it with pauses is over 8 minutes.
Well, so sorry. You're welcome to do it and speed it along.
No. Smell all that basil. Okay, put it in the oven. What are you doing over there?
Washing dishes.
Is that your favorite part?
No, I hate cleanup. You know I do.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
You get to learn to do it. You see me do it a bunch? Two hands on it. Maybe one smooth stroke, one side to the other. Rock it back and forth. Take a knife to the edge, cut the edges. Cheese.
Sauce slid off though. Good cheese.
Get a good goo cheese piece.
Yeah. I can't leave the good stuff on there. I gotta get that. Maybe we should try draining the crushed tomatoes or straining them.
Maybe.
Or try and get some of the moisture off so it's not quite so runny. Okay. Did you want a cup of ice?
Yeah, I'll get a
drink. I think I want a Coke.
Where'd your pizza go?
It's all in my tummy.